Kay of the North Bay Wrestling Society.
Good to see everyone out there. Speaking of seeing everyone out there, we had a chance to go to Northland's event recently at New Ontario Brewery.
With Tap House Takedown. We got an interview with a very new referee, and this is how he had to sit down things when he was reffing.
Absolutely.
Greetings, I am Kay from the North Bay Wrestling Society. We have just finished up with Tap House Takedown. I am here with one of the referees of this match, Frankie.
Hi, guys.
We have a few questions for you, Frank.
Sure. Love to take them.
Where are you originally from?
I'm originally from North Bay.
What got you interested into refereeing?
Watching a lot of wrestling as a kid, getting into the Northland Wrestling, going and enjoying the show always, and then asking Dan Jarrus if I can volunteer.
Most people usually see the referee as either glass-jawed or just the guy that counts 1, 2, 3. It's more than that, but what is the hardest part about that?
The hardest part is keeping control, keeping yourself in control, and knowing when to move into the right position, and keeping your cool is the main thing.
What is the biggest pet peeve about referees? Because there's been a lot of referees with pet peeves, like tag matches where the referee usually has to turn a blind eye, and it can be infuriating.
It can be at times, because you got to keep an eye on the other opponent outside the ring at all times, because you don't know. They could be causing a distraction.
Well, thank you for your time, Frankie. Oh, but one more question. How did it feel refereeing this, because you're a newer ref?
It was my first time, and I loved it, and I'm hoping for more.
Okay. Nice job on the refereeing, too. This is Kay from the North Bay Wrestling Society signing out.